It was a night to forget for South African coach Pitso Mosimane and his side Aba FC. Bebhekene nayo ke laphana Al Nassr who are chasing the league title. Kanti ke siyaziyo ukuthi le team idlalelwa nguye ke Cristiano Ronaldo naye ke Sadio Mane. In the first half Pitso was already losing 5-0 and we thought ukuthi ke vele ke they were gonna get a hammering. Ngoba saziyo ukuthi the heaviest defeat before this game ya Pitso beku 5-0 ke awthola kuyo ke laphana Celtic. So in the second half they came back and they continue again. Al Nassr has scored 3 more goals. Ushona ke uPitso Mosimane ukuthi uloze 8-0, which has now become Pitso Mosimane's heaviest defeat as a coach.